Hello people, you know, I just saw that one of my videos has actually 4K views, you know, 4000 views, and I have to say this, you know, now this is like super shocking, but when moment I discovered that it has more than 4K views, you know what my first impulse was? I was like, oh my god, maybe I should delete that video, because basically I am just like going on happily speaking and chatting and chattering away, and it's actually a product review. I'm speaking about cocoa powder in that video, and you know, it was such a like light bulb moment that I realized that when I'm making these videos, I'm making them actually for me, like just to like go on talking and chatting, and then that idea that suddenly so many people are watching, and 38 people showed a thumbs down sign, and of course 30 people I think showed a thumbs up sign, but whatever. But it's like, you know, I think to be on any kind of media, social media, you should be prepared for a certain amount of backlash, you know. Not that you would look forward to it, but it's part of the deal. So anyway, so there is this show called Creative Indians on Netflix, and it's all about, you know, basically there are only 2 seasons on Netflix, season 3 and season 4. I don't know where season 1 and 2 are, but season 3 and 4 have A.R. Rahman, they have Radhika Apte, Nawazuddin, that actor, na? And then I saw the episode of Imtiaz Ali. Creative Indians, yeah, these are just 25 minute, Imtiaz Ali ones was a half an hour program, but it gives you an insight into how the minds of these really creative people work, and you know, how they kept at their dream despite all the odds. And so that's what, this is something that every person who wants to be a YouTuber should keep in mind. I was observing different YouTubers and I realized in the end it's their distinctive style that is special, you know. People tune in for that, I think. Yeah. So really people, it's already 2 minute long video, and as you can see today I'm very talkative, and the weather outside is very nice. Yeah, so really, and hopefully I should do some outdoor videos also, that'll be good. So on that note, thanks for watching, and please subscribe.